move along, sir. Police business.
Hey, stay out of there!
Dispatch, someone's making noises here.
Hey! Drop this!
Yeah, yeah. That's the way.
Seven day every week. Hi, how can I help you?
What the fuck is going on? All right, get your pieces out.
Look over there.
some change for old four. Ah, God, there's coffee in there, you fucker!
Nigga, come on. Nigga, come on, get the kid. So bring your minas to my home.
I need information.
Well, that's my business. Information. You need information, I find information.
At a price, of course.
You're damn right at a price. Of course.
Girl named Victoria. The agency wants her bad. I need to know why.
No, wait. The agency. You want me to snoop around the agency? Were you crazy? Yeah, you crazy. All right, what is it worth to you?
Name your price.
Well, tools.
Listen to the city. If anyone mentions the girl, you know what to do.
I'll call you.
You do that.
For what? Still have a chance.
The wits end in one of the teams, but this is a job
for 47.
Why did you do this?
Do not turn it to you. Take the girl and run.
Yes.
Terminus Hotel, room 899.
So I asked my bird the question, Holmes, and the answer came back in the shape of a name. Blake Dexter. An arms industry VIP who seems to have taken a special interest in your girl. Dexter occupies the Terminus's top floor, and his thugs have the place sealed off tight. Still, a man of your skills and resources should be able to find several access points. Good luck, Holmes.
You're talking to me?
Yeah. Yeah, you. Look, upstairs is closed.
Hey, idiot. Nice outfit.
Got it?
Excuse me, there's no need to be rude. I'm a guest at this hotel.
Hey, you need your ears fixed or something? Upstairs is private property. Just walk away, asshole. And this is me being real polite.
I'm so sorry, Jeff.
Are you even listening? I don't give a fuck.
For the moment, just
you
for
know
the
there
moment.
Are only two kinds of people in this world. My kind and asshole. And it's obvious which one you are. Yeah, asshole. if there was a capital crime for assholes,
somewhere. He's a fucking douchebag.
Hey, sharp threads, buddy.
What's up? You hear me? Hey.
Shit flying around.
Buddy.
You know that guy? Man, he's got some balls. Just you messing around with electricity, you bloody kid.
Damn straight. Bastard walked away without a scratch, too. Some of the guys say he can even turn on a light bulb.
Who's this VIP guy? Take this easy for me.
Not take kindly to trespass.
this. So you should probably look to get off at a lower floor and look for a more subtle entry point. But what am I saying? A pro like you, you probably got the whole thing figured out, don't you? All right, go get him.
Tired of walking.
Hey there! Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you were someone else.
Wow. You got a lot of shoes.
Yeah, well, I sell them.
Oh, interesting. I like shoes.
Well, I bet you do. You got very...
Yo. Yeah. Yeah, I got you. What you need?
I can't tell if I know you or not.
I would never lie. I said Don't you try it, Harry?
Takes me back, man. When I was a kid, lie up on the roof.
I'm gonna go check it out. Directly into the line of fire. That's how I roll, bitches.
Hey, you! Hey, come out from behind there!
Somebody else.
Her name is Victoria, and she's worth a lot of fucking money.